Okay, I think we're live. Okay, listen. So we all have seen little conspiracy theory things and videos that people post that maybe a lot of people don't believe because we don't know the people. I just seen a video on L.O.L. dolls and when you soak them in ice cold water and the lingerie outfit that this little girl came out in. I'm gonna do it myself since my daughter has a ton of them and we're gonna find out if it's really real. Okay, here we go. Okay. Little girl. Nothing on her. Okay. Here we go. You guys. Oh my God. Are you serious? Like you guys see this, right? This is not fake. Okay. Oh my God. Let's do another one. Okay, another little one. Okay, nothing on her. You can see she's kind of got a little white fishnet, which is kind of weird. Here we go. Look at this. Can you see that? It's a little devil tail. Hold on, let's see. Do you see that? Devil tail. And wings. Nothing really else. But that. Like, that's enough for me. Okay, here we go. Third one. Just a little black girl. Nothing really on her. Okay. This is crazy, you guys. Like, this is not okay. This is not okay. Look at this now. Do you see this? Like... Right? Nothing. Like, she had nothing on her before. Okay, we're gonna let her dry off. Okay, here's another little girl. Fishnet lighting is again weird. Wow. This is just, look at that. Well, it's kind of hard to see when you pull out our cold water. Look. Things on her boobs. Like, so inappropriate for children, you guys. And this is what we're buying for them and not knowing. Another little girl. Okay, here we go one more time. Like fishnet stockings. Who puts that on little L.O.L. dolls for kids? Who? Here we go. Once again. Here we go again. Here we go, guys. Look at that. Like what? Like, okay, so you can tell. Look, she's fading now. Dip her back in. You see it with your own eyes. Like, that's not okay. My daughter is six. Six. Like, you see all this post about save the children, all this. This is serious. Like, serious. Please, anybody who sees this, share. Share it with everybody who has L.O.L. dolls, kids. Don't care what age they are. Here we go with this other little girl. You see it again. Nothing on her. Okay. This little girl with... inappropriate fishnet stockings. Here we go. And again, there's that tattoo. All right, let me get a better lighting for you. Okay. Cold water activates this. You see that devil tail? The wings? Not okay for children. Not okay. Like, look at that. Look at her little flower on her boobs, you guys. Like... who puts this on children? Who does that? Like, I'm just flabbergasted right now. Like, there's a little more. Someone may or may not do it. Let's see about her. Well, she does something. Okay. Cold activation does really activate whatever inappropriate is hiding. Oh, well, here she goes. She got a face tattoo. Look at that, a little face tattoo. Like, somebody just please let your friends know. Let whoever it is that has L.O.L. dolls or children or anything with this, that this is not fake. Let's see. I can't really get her clothes off. She don't really do anything. Please, though, let them know. Let them know because I can do this all night and still just be as amazed. Like, this is what kids are getting nowadays. Who found out that cold water activated this? I don't know, but thank them. Share this. Let everybody know that this is real. Okay? I am a real mother with a 6-year-old. Okay? Please. I'm getting off here now, but I want to let you all know that this is real. Save our children. Share the post. Let everybody know. Bye, guys.